story mode. Next story mode now. First one was the normal story mode. And last manuscript. And the third one is the QS Festival. Well, looks like same like the PC. CG, hold on, I wanna click the CG. Okay, that's the CG. Alright, we'll start. Let's start with the first chapter. One. Oh! So I have to pick someone. What do I have to pick? I think I have to use her because there's no one else. I think that. Oh man, the story. Should I translate this to? I'll use Citrus. You know what, maybe I don't want to translate. This time, I'll just play... Oh, I wish there were voices. And Byron's here. I really wish there were voices. Maybe there is. Hold on. Yoo-hoo!
Ricky.
So in chapter 1, you have to use 1% only. Except here, now you can already. Okay, 1-3 and you can select someone. Byron. I really wish there were voices. Oh, there's energy for someone. For who though? If I use Byron, will I get energy for Byron or is it for anyone? If it is what I think it is, if it refills Byron, or maybe it refills everyone. Yeah. So I assume everyone is full now. Yep, Byron is back to 3. Okay, let's go. For this one... Yeah. Should I use? I think I'll use Byron because he has a boost. We'll be right back. Dr. X is here too. You've seen Dr. X in every story. So that's a part of the QS festival, flower or something. Why is it 21 out of 24? Oh, I missed one. Okay, I missed one. Okay, last thing. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through? Let the light shine through. Okay, that is the first chapter. Second chapter, another video. So let's see what's the second chapter about. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that will be next time. I'll just play the first chapter here.